Welcome to the GeoSCADA Expert 2021 launch presentation. I'm Steve Beadle, Distinguished Expert and Program Manager. We are immensely proud of the position that GeoSCADA Expert has in mission critical remote control applications for utilities and resource management. GeoSCADA Expert is a solid foundation for innovative and integrated control systems. The last 20 years of experience has seen us develop the product and add innovative features for the 21st century. GeoSCADA Expert continues to fulfill needs that are not always met by other products. It's configured live with no service interruption. It has close RTU integration, is easy to set up for comprehensive redundancy. It has alarm lifecycle flexibility and many other benefits. Last year, we released GeoSCADA Expert 2020 with flagship features, including a high-performance Ethernet IP driver for Allen Bradley devices. We listened to customers and enhanced our networking capability too. Our product roadmap is constructed by listening to customers and analyzing technology trends. We work alongside other software and hardware product teams in Schneider Electric and AVEVA to produce a combined offer with synergies in scalability, licenses, device support, visualization, and cloud and cybersecurity. This page summarizes the key features added to GeoSCADA Expert 2021. Let's just dive into the detail and start with SCADAPAC X70 integration. The biggest new feature is the upload of configuration from SCADAPAC 470 and 570 RTUs. For the first time, GeoSCADA Expert and SCADAPAC join forces to support both upload and download of device configuration. Users can make changes locally using Remote Connect or remotely using GeoSCADA Expert, allowing configuration to be managed and synchronized according to your working practices. The configuration forms for X70 devices in GeoSCADA mirror the operations of the Remote Connect tool, and changes can be imported and exported from GeoSCADA Expert. OPC UA is a standard for SCADA communications. We have created a driver for GeoSCADA Expert to retrieve data from OPC UA data sources. It's got many similarities with the GeoSCADA Expert Advanced OPC DA driver, and conversion menus are available to convert objects from OPC DA to OPC UA. OPC UA has a certificate-based security system. You can browse a tree of tags when configuring points and configure data reporting intervals. Our new driver for the IEC 61850 protocol enables connection to IEDs or intelligent electronic devices, such as a protection relay or energy meter. The protocol allows TCP and MMS communications and certificate-based security. You can create configuration automatically by importing the SCL file of a device, and the advanced driver architecture gives versatile scan controls. Upgrading SCADA systems has traditionally been a process carrying some risk, but with increased demands to keep up-to-date software for security reasons, it's more important than ever for customers to upgrade whenever new updates become available. GeoSCADA Expert has always been at the forefront of this by allowing no downtime upgrades of redundant systems and cross-version compatibility for clients. The upgrade features that have been added in GeoSCADA Expert 2021 allow users to choose to upgrade individual servers and continue to use dual or three-way redundancy. If desired, software can be downgraded to the previously installed version without loss of data. This feature simplifies the upgrade process, reduces risk, and therefore makes both large and small systems cheaper to keep on the current software version. Managing alarms, particularly in large systems, is important to control the costs of field activities. Almost universally, our customers have too many alarms to handle, and we constantly seek new ways to filter, reduce, and display alarms more effectively. 4 new features have been added for alarm management. The first is a persistence or alarm raise delay added to the DNP3 driver. By calculating persistence in the driver, the load on the database server is reduced, and this is useful where the RTU does not calculate persistence itself, unlike WITS or SCADA pack devices, which don't need this. Secondly, alarm suppression in the database server has been extended to allow a greater range of suppression conditions. For example, the condition could include a value change on a parent database item, which itself doesn't cause an alarm. And suppression can also now hide pre-existing alarms on the child database items that reference the parent database item and have a delay for the restoration after a suppression ends. Thirdly, we added communications retries to some TCP devices to reduce alarms on transient communications conditions. And finally, we've added a scriptable filter to the alarm banner. We've made some improvements in this version to Virtual Vuex, particularly for smaller devices. Most of these have been backported to GeoSCADA Expert 2020, but we show them all here as a summary. We also extended the Database Explorer for both Vuex and Virtual Vuex. We added the ability to have an Explorer per screen and the menus to direct the display to be opened on a choice of screens. There's multi-select for objects in the Explorer to increase the speed and convenience for configuration activities. And the floating windows also now have a close button on the top right, in addition to the tab button. New cybersecurity features for GeoSCADA Expert include certificate-based connection security for clients and servers. Now all clients and servers can be protected by the latest TLS or Transport Layer security protocols. The web services port is now presented through the IIS web server, giving access to the range of IIS features from Microsoft for its security. We also took the opportunity in this release to update many of the libraries that are used in the product, which improves our security stance. And finally, there are some new options to restrict certain guest and configuration functions. We continue to invest in product security features in our aim for best-in-class capability. This year, we moved the resource center for GeoSCADA Expert into the Schneider Electric Exchange knowledge base. We'll continue to look at our resources and tools in Exchange to add to the customer relationships that we can form online. But for now, there's a wealth of information that you can seek and use. We continue to add to the Schneider Electric Exchange shop marketplace for solutions, support, and collaboration. We've got sample drivers for MQTT, Sparkplug, Data Logger, Data Feeder, and more to come. And we've produced some videos on YouTube to aid users further. Finally, we're continuing to develop an exciting roadmap for future GeoSCADA Expert features. We intend to further our close relationship with SCADA Pack, RealFlow, and Trio devices, and we'll be focusing on integration with Aviva software, including UOC or Unified Operations Console, Pi, the historian, and we're looking to add GeoSCADA Expert security capabilities with additional features. Finally, we'll look to add graphics to our mobile apps, so there are some interesting and exciting things to come.